أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Assalamualaikum Warahmatullah. This channel is solely dedicated to promote Islam through daily activities of our life. The opinion and other activities expressed in this video are those of the publisher, and the contents do not necessarily reflect the morals, values, and norm of any other nation or religion. Any action you take upon the information on this channel is strictly at your own risk, will not be liable for any consequence and damage. Jazakallahu khair.
Enjoy. So let's turn on the camera again.
As you can see that there is traffic jam up here. I'm stuck. We're stuck inside the traffic jam. Rajuk Motijheel, and over there we have some official work to do, and I'm just filming the way, our way towards Rajuk Motijheel. How's the experience which I'm filming right now to show the other people who live abroad from Bangladesh, especially the Bengali people who live abroad from Bangladesh, to show them like what's the real experience to go through Rajuk Motijheel. Right now we are going through Uber, which is much more easier process, but there's lots of people who couldn't afford Uber and who doesn't prefer Uber, so they had to go through the public bus, which is a big deal, and it is also a big hassle for some of the people. But when the Uber have reached in Bangladesh, it helps many people like us. I never prefer public bus because of the current situation, the coronavirus. That's why we're taking the Uber, but my father usually take the public bus when he go and visit Raju. But as I'm coming with him today, that's why we are taking the Uber. So still we are stuck in the jam, so I'm just going to show you again the actual circumstances around me. As I told you that the car couldn't move freely, it has to get stopped frequently, and which is really depressing and frustrating, which we don't want, but this is life goes in Dhaka, Bangladesh, because of the traffic jam. Mm. there is a big bus beside us. We are like surrounded by many vehicles. Look at this. Oh, these people are doing hard work up here. May Allah reward them. Inshallah, we are going to arrive soon. Until that, I'm going to still filming the whole journey to show my viewers and my subscribers. Look at that, how the bus is taking the U-turn from there. It's really, I mean, like, disappointing. East-West. It's a cool bridge. A bridge in the...
Oh.
সামনে সামনে কি হাইকোর্ট পড়বে না
না না
ও এদিকে পড়বে না
এটা হলো পুলিশ মুক্তিযোদ্ধা জাদুঘর
এটা কার কবর This is the police headquarter, CPA. Oh, in a hospital? Oh, my bad.
Police hospital.
Central police hospital. Oh, it's over there.
It's a nice course, it's wonderful. This is the corona situation, it's a lot of people.
This police hospital? This hospital? This is the public hospital?
It's not the public সাধারণ মানুষ তার নিয়ে কি মেডিকেল যাবে আর এখানে যাবে মানুষ Hello.
Hello, salam to.
Assalamualaikum.
Poro kore dao. Assalamualaikum bole
dao. Assalamualaikum.
So we have reached to our destination in I will film again later. Now I have to get out of the car and I have to pay for the Uber ride. So until that, stay tuned. Assalamualaikum, fi amanillah, stay well, pray for us. Assalamualaikum.
Uttara dabo na?
Ji. রাস্তার মাথায় যাবার পায়ে যাবেন। কাটার ওখানে যাওয়া দরকার না, আপনি সিলভার গাড়িটার সামনেই দাঁড়ান। হ্যাঁ এখানে দাঁড়ান, বাইকটার সামনে এখানেই দাঁড়িয়ে হবে। হ্যাঁ পারফেক্টলি ফাইন।
That's it for today. I hope you enjoy the ride with me. Now I'm heading towards my This is the actual view of our house. This is our house and they have done this work very unwisely. Now we have to cross this thing. Assalamualaikum, hello Hassan. You can see I'm here. Went inside. Now I'm going to take the elevator. লাইট কখন জ্বালাবেন এগুলি? As I told you, now I'm going to turn. Beep. Assalamualaikum warahmatullah. Alhamdulillah, I have reached home safely. Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. I hope you guys enjoy the journey with me. I don't know, it was really frustrating in a way, but alhamdulillah I have made to my destination. So now I'm going inside my home.